Gokte Institute of Technology was established by the Karnataka Law Society, which is a leading educational society in Karnataka since 1939. It is managed by a team of professionals comprising advocates, engineers, industrialists, and doctors. Gokte Institute of Technology made its beginning in the year 1979 and has produced a band of excellent professionals. The institute offers 8 undergraduate courses in the area of civil, computer, electrical, electronics, industrial production, mechanical, architecture, and information science. Besides, the institute also offers postgraduate courses in structures, production management, design, and computer applications.
Karnataka Law Society is a society that was formed in 1939 by like-minded people who were particularly lawyers to start in a college in law. Eventually, they opened out a lot of other institutions, and at the moment, GIT, Gokte Institute of Technology, happens to be one of the most prominent institutions of Karnataka Law Society. We here have been trying over the last 25 years to produce excellent engineers for the benefit of the society as well as our country. Our boys have excelled in a lot of fields. At the moment in the college we have 7 branches. Almost every branch gets totally filled up every year with students from all over Karnataka and besides people from outside states. We have been striving to build all kinds of excellent standards in education, trying to create personalities. That's our mission, to create engineers, to produce engineers who could be of benefit to themselves as well as to the entire society.
The institute has highly qualified and motivated faculty members who are actively involving in research and are constantly associated with practicing engineers. All the departments have well-equipped laboratories with facilities for experiments and studies in the area of computer science, with centralized computing facility at more than 250 P4 and P3 systems distributed over 7 laboratories, each having its own LAN with structured cabling along IBM Netfinity servers. The Department of Mechanical Engineering is equipped with a flexible manufacturing system, metrology and instrumentation lab. CAD-CAM lab and fluid mechanics lab. The Department of Electronics and Communication has well-equipped labs in the field of microprocessors and signal processing lab. Department of Electrical has facilities for high voltage and electrical machines. Department of Civil has equipped with material testing lab and hydraulics lab. Department of Production Engineering has machine shops, welding shops, and workshops for the first year students. The institute also provides basic lab facilities in the area of chemistry and physics. The campus-wide networking is made with OFC using 1 Mbps leased line internet facility with dedicated in-house web server.
Welcome to Computer Center and main server room of EGITnet. Here at GIT, we have an excellent computational infrastructure. We have more than 2,500 users with 450 systems distributed all over the campus. We have a complete campus-wide intranet with 1 Mbps internet connectivity. Probably this is the best internet networking structure which you can find in this part of Karnataka.
The institute's library and information center is another attraction. It has more than 35,000 volumes of books and has subscribers over 150 technical, national and international publications. The institute has a separate training and placement cell.
Welcome to GIT's training and placement cell. Gokte Institute of Technology has established a full-fledged training and placement cell with a faculty, dedicated faculty as a placement officer. We have excellent facilities over here and we provide the local hospitality, guest house and group discussion room and the interview room and other facilities like the audio-visual arrangements for conducting effective placement activities.
All the departments conducts regular meetings to discuss academic matters, the performance of each student discussed, and sending letters to their parents.
Mechanical engineering department of our college has an intake of 120 students. All the laboratories of the department are very well equipped. The management has gone out of the way to equip the laboratories with the latest equipment. In many of the laboratories, we have gone beyond the requirements of the syllabi. We have procured equipment which are quite expensive.
The institute provides excellent classroom coaching by using advanced tools of teaching.
So, since computers are finite machines, we should be working with finite number of elements. Okay, and that's why we have a concept of finite fields. Now, an example for this is this. Let's define a finite field J/P. In this, we will have elements starting from 0 up to P.
One which speaks all about the machines. Machine is nothing but is a contrivance or a device which converts the available source into useful source. Any machine which converts the available source into useful source, right? Always, I mean, it has a lot of mechanisms.
This is theta. Theta minus h and theta plus h. Original definition, what will happen to this point? This will become theta and this will become theta minus h.
So let us denote N of t as the input of, at the input side of the optimum receiver, the noise, and let us denote N of t as the noise at the output of my optimum receiver. Then you know that noise is a periodic signal, hence its PSD is plotted.
Encouraging students to give seminars and to exhibit their talents through exhibitions.
In this figure, you will see this, in this slide, you will see this figure. You may find it is very complicated, but actually it is not so. Here, the concentric circulars are the compressive trajectories and which are diverging are the tensile trajectories.
The institute also conducts course awareness programs for new entrants, parents meetings and staff meetings to discuss developmental strategies for GIT.
I welcome you all to this meeting. As we have discussed in earlier and also in our very exhaustive meetings with the faculty members at the department level, at the heads of departments level, we have conducted a series of meetings to have the development strategy plan for GIT for 5 years from now. This work was interested to three of our faculty members. They have done an exhaustive work and they also submitted a very exhaustive report for our GIT development plan, which will be implemented during in a phased manner of 5 years. And with all your support, with all the support of our management and our non-teaching staff as well, I am sure we'll be able to achieve what we have set ourselves for, and we'll see a lot of progress in the years to come.
The institution has an e-administrative system where the whole office is computerized. Canteen and refreshment facilities, excellent homely accommodation for both boys and girls with a mess facility. A multi-gym health center with modern equipments, ground facility for track and field events. The extension counter of Karnataka Bank within the campus. A cooperative store with concessional rates. Various committees and eminent professionals visits GIT regularly.
In GIT, we have one of the best qualified and highly motivated faculty members. It's all very well supported by our management. And all our activities, the technical, non-technical, quiz, competitions, seminars, whatever they may be, they're all highly supported by our management. And it is our endeavor to make and to give the best technical education to our students so that they become technically highly competitive and also good professionals. And that is the reason why in our mission statement, we have added that the students will be trained to go out with a positive attitude. That is one of the basic criteria for becoming successful professional.
We have a great college, and where the facilities go, everything is absolutely superb. We have the most high-tech labs that one can imagine in Karnataka state, and also a good library coming up with umpteen books that people would want to access to. We also have a great college where the campus is superb.
I consider myself very fortunate to be studying in this college. It's such a wonderful college.
In the recent survey conducted by BITES, GIT stands at the 10th position among all the engineering colleges of Karnataka. Students secure many ranks every year.